Hey everybody, well, we decided to hang out with one of my good friends, Veronica Mancini, who you may very well know as well because she's the host of Entertainment Windsor, and I couldn't do this by myself because I needed kind of girl power here.
Of course.
And you're willing. I didn't really tell you what was going on, but you said, I'm game.
You know what, looking at these products, I pretty much know what we're in for, so are you trying to tell me something?
No, not that you need any of it, but you know what, I think all of us kind of need a little bit of help, and as we get older, I mean, you and I joke around personally that, you know, we still think we're in our 29, 30th year.
I don't know about think, I know I am.
She is. No. But one of the things that we go through as women is, there's numerous things as we get older that Mama never told us about, and some of those things are hair, whether it's unwanted hair. Or a lot of it, or as, you know, you've got an ethnic background, you're Italian,
right?
And I'm Middle Eastern, so we have, we don't have blonde hair, other than she's got it on.
And you know, it's funny because we, you know, both different hair types, I do have very fair skin with very fair hair, but it's still very coarse, and it's not pretty to look at when you don't shave your legs.
And because you're busy too, because you do, besides hosting the show,
right.
You guys also have a company yourself.
A production company, your graphic of film, right?
So by doing that, you're always go, 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 go.
Oh my God, yeah. There are times where, although I plan to wear a skirt, ain't gonna happen. So.
Okay, I gotta ask, and I know there's women out there who are thinking the same thing. Have you ever done the shave your legs rip?
Of course.
You do just to the kneecap? See, and you know what, Walter? Who's shooting for us just kind of pointed to himself and said he does it too. So see, it's not just the women who do it. I rounded him out. Okay, so I want to talk about this because we did this probably about a year and a half ago.
Okay.
We talked about a product specifically called Sense Appeal.
Right.
This was a great product. It's a hair removal system that you can do at home. So we did it. I didn't know if it was going to be really, really that popular, and it turned out it was ridiculously popular. So they still had the same one that they started initially with. And now they've come out with another one. So we're going to talk a little bit about it. And, you know, do you, when you do your own hair stuff, do you just shave, do you wax, what do you do?
I've tried everything, and I always revert back to the razor.
Really?
Yeah.
See, if I do the razor, I'm sorry not to gross anybody else out, but if I, like, shave the first thing in the morning, by the end of the day, I've already got, like, the stubble and the bumps.
Oh, yeah.
So I
just can't be bothered with the messiness of wax, and I know that it's gotten better, but I just need something. When I'm in the shower, I multitask. Come on, we're multitaskers.
That's true.
So while I'm in the shower, I'm doing everything, and I'm shaving, and...
That's true.
Oh, wow, I just pretty much gave just my whole routine.
I was just going to say, now you don't make dinner, too, while you're in the shower, right?
No, I'm not Kramer from Seinfeld.
I was going to say, getting a bad visual. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to talk a little bit about this. This is their new one called Flash and Go.
Okay.
So they just sent this down
to me.
I
like that name.
Isn't that, well, but the purpose of it is, you know, the flash is the light that you're going to see.
I was going to a totally different routine, but that's okay.
Oh, for goodness. Flash and Go. You know? And she's the blonde. Really? Yeah. Okay, so this one, though, what it's going to do, that's a little bit different. I mean, like we're saying, we're both busy women, don't have a lot of time. So this, we're sitting here at the bar. You know, it's something you can you can do it while you're sitting at the bar watching TV or doing whatever. All it is, it's like the ones that you would get in the salon where you're paying, what, $100, $125?
Yeah, I've done that.
Yeah, to do a procedure each time every six weeks. This you can actually do yourself. Now, are you ready? I'm going to do it on your arm.
Yeah, let's do
it. So all it is you're pressing the button. So I'm going to test your skin too. And then...
Oh, okay, that wasn't bad.
You look like you were terrified.
Well...
What'd you think?
So it looks like a gun.
So it's...
Okay, honestly,
like,
it's not that bad.
So, like, it's not...
And
it's
I have a high threshold for pain, and there's nothing.
It's just
a very, very slight heat. So, actually, it's not bad.
Yeah, so I'm just going to leave that 3 spots, and she's going to have no hair in 1 spot.
Well, thank God I'm fair, so it's not bad.
But what's neat, this is what I liked about it, because when I asked them about this versus this, the difference between this one and this one, and both similar concepts, both will do the hair removal, except... This one does your full body. This one will do, not that we have any chin hairs or facial hairs, but if you have them, ladies, this, just take it this and just point and shoot.
I dare you to do
that. I will. Let's see if it hurts. Wait. Okay, hold on. There.
Okay.
It doesn't feel, like, honestly, don't feel
good. Yeah, no, it's...
I just admitted that I have chin hairs.
And I threw it right under that bus.
Oh, that's what friends are for, you know?
Yes.
But see, this is what I'm talking about. So nice and simple. As you're sitting, you're zapping.
Yeah.
So all you're doing, every couple seconds, you know, it's ready for the next shot. And there you go. This is good before the summer months start to begin. Because if you're out in the sun too much, you've already got some color to you. Probably not the best thing because, from my understanding, I think it increases that hyperpigmentation and you don't want to end up doing that. So ideal, right about now, you want to get that bikini looking body and you want it to be nice and smooth. this is the way to go. They've got like tons of information too on their website.
Now this one seems a little bit more portable than this one then, so you could probably travel with that.
Oh yeah, what's cool is I saw this earlier. It's got, you know what they're called? You know when you, if you're in Europe, there's a different plug?
Right.
What do you call it? Plug thing?
Well, it has a transformer, right?
A transformer, that's okay. It. So that way you can take it wherever you go and zap yourself there.
That is wonderful.
Isn't that neat?
I'll have four.
She'll have four. Of course she will. And before we go, because we're going to take a break, we're going to talk about a couple other things too. This is the original that they were talking about. So same kind of concept. I don't have it plugged in, but you can see.
Okay, but there's a, okay, so it's...
So the same thing.
Yeah.
Again, point and shoot. So it's not that difficult. Like that. Nice and simple. What's great, FDA and Health Canada clear them. So you're not looking at an issue. And I can tell you honestly, this will make it easy. Just like most of those products that are out there, you do it now. 6 weeks later, you come back, you do it again to maintain. Because you're not going to get it after one use.
Of course, because the hair goes through different cycles.
That exactly. I know. Yeah. Or if you're like some people I know, the hair keeps growing and growing. You look kind of like a gorilla. You.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
No.
I
you told me you were gorilla-ish sometimes.
Oh, yeah, sure. Have you ever seen a pale-haired gorilla? No.
Come to my house and you can just see a dark gorilla. Planet of the Apes in my household.
I haven't slept over your house yet. I haven't had a slumber party,
Not until after I'm done this, okay? Once I become hair-free, she's more than welcome to stay over. But other than that, I just don't want to scare you.
Yeah, you know what? We'll leave it at that.
Can you imagine rolling over and thinking I'm your husband because I feel like your husband? You're like, good legs.
Yeah, it probably wouldn't be as hairy, so,
no,
you know.
Not at all. Like I said, check out their website for more information. When we come back, we're not done. Women, you know, you've got the wrinkles, the face is starting to kind of head south. Well, we've got something that's going to help you out, and I'll fill you in, and I'll fill you in when we come back. Want me to zap the rest of your arm?
Yes, please. Okay.
Would have been nice if it was on.
Whoa, hey, hello. What are you doing?
I just want to do this.
No.
You trust me.
No, this is my face.
Yeah, but it's just, do you want to get rid of wrinkles?
What wrinkles? I have no idea what you're talking about.
That's right. Veronica has no wrinkles.
Yes.
Has, what, no chin hairs?
Yeah.
And you're hair free?
Yes, and I'm 29.
And she's 29. Yeah, that's right. Whatever. And then I'm a tooth fairy. Okay, so come on. What I want to talk about some of the products that have been talking about earlier.
Okay.
We talked about hair removal.
Yep.
That stuff that women always go through. But this is something I think that, you know, people need to know about too. Face FX.
Okay.
So what the concept is as we get older, we lose, you know, some of that collagen in our face, right?
I guess.
And not you, because you're 29, so you don't have to worry about that.
But eventually,
can,
I guess.
Yeah,
I would
as have. A 29-year-old woman, Veronica, though, you could use it as a preventative measure.
Okay.
So you can use it as a preventative measure. It's going to increase that collagen in your face, and it's going to help reduce the fine lines, minimize pores. Like, for me, I've got oily skin, so my pores, like, you know, they're bigger.
Mm-hmm.
So for somebody like me, this would be great to do. You, of course, again, being 29, you don't need this. But if you did, then this is what you would use. Do you, like, do you do anything yourself? Like, do you do
like facials
and
stuff like
that?
Yeah. Oh, well, of course.
So do you find that as you get older, are you finding, like, more of the wrinkles?
I'm finding that I have combination skin. As a teenager, I started off with oily skin, as usual. And now I've noticed that I have combination skin.
Oh,
some dry parts. And some oily parts. So.
You know what? They have this too then.
Because
you said, like, you know, combination skin. Do you break out?
Oh, of course.
Isn't that ridiculous? Breaking
still,
out?
Still at 29, breaking out.
I know, which is ridiculous. Well, this blue is phenomenal. And it's great for that, you know, when you start getting the acne. And don't expect anything to happen, regardless of which one it is. Yeah. Whether it's the Face FX or the blue, it's going to be something that you're going to be doing over time.
Okay.
And being consistent. I think, you know, a lot of times with people, whether you're doing it at home or whether you're doing it outside at a salon, regardless of which way you do it, you have to be consistent, right?
Right. Well, with me, and I'll tell you this, Wyatt, when I find time, it's usually after work. The salons are closed.
But,
and why not? And I am consistent, but I'll be consistent at 9 p.m.
See, okay.
You know what I mean? So that, this is perfect.
Can you imagine this? Like, you could seriously do your face and your legs at the same time.
Is the epitome of being multi-talented and tough.
I'm serious. I'm going to try it. I'm going to try this.
Oh, my God.
What? Hold on. Is that hairy or what?
Oh,
so if you can see, look at that. So you can watch, seriously, ladies, watch Grey's Anatomy, and then you can do this and this. See, it's I can't multitask. Do you notice that?
I can't. Well, you're not ambidextrous.
No, and I can't do the whole.
I can't
do it. Wait a minute. Do it again. Seriously.
I don't know. Is it supposed to go like that? Why are we doing this on television?
Because I just want to show that I can't. I seriously can't multitask.
I can do.
But see, no, don't. Again, great products. You can log on to their website for more information, whether it's something to get rid of that hair on your body, whether it's the acne on your face, mm-hmm. whether it's, you know, tightening up that skin, getting the collagen going, which is really good because it makes it easier. And like you said, I think Veronica brought up a key point. Busy lives, we've got kids, we've got work. So to be able to do this when maybe the kids are sleeping or you're sitting in front of the television watching TV, watching, of course, the show,
you know, of course.
You can zap your face or...
Or your legs,
whichever works. Now, I'm going to say this before we go because, you know, I zapped my chin.
Right.
Just for fun to show you. But if you've got, and a lot of women, because I had an issue with it and I was talking to one of the girls about this. One of the things you'd want to do, so the idea of shaving my face...
Oh, yeah.
Kind of... you know, freaks me out because I don't want to ever say to someone that I have to shave my face. So it's more about that than actually doing it. But what you can do, the other option too, if you're really uncomfortable with that idea, trim it. Just trim it and then you can...
Wow. Is it that long that you can trim it with scissors?
Hey, listen. Wow. I'm telling you. The other day I was in the car and I'm stopped and I'm putting on my mascara before I'm going into this meeting and I'm doing this and I thought that the bristle fell on my face and I went like this and it was attached to my chin. And I'm telling you, it wasn't there yesterday. It just grew overnight, and it was protruding, and it was pointing straight at... What? Seriously, it was pointing... Imagine being in the meeting and seeing this.
A finger sticking out like that?
It was about the length of my finger. I'm not kidding you. It was dark black and the length of my finger.
Wow.
Well, would you... Tell me that you've never seen a chin hair on my face.
No, I haven't.
You would tell me,
as
right?
a friend, I would tell you. Swear. No, you know what? I wouldn't tell you.
You'd pluck it.
I would just pluck it for you.
That's a friend. That's a friend. And if you don't want a friend to pluck it, what you can do is log onto their website, pick up some other products. And what's really great too, guess what?
What?
We're giving it away.
I know.
See? But you can't
lucky,
win.
Lucky people.
You can't win. Because you're kind of connected.
I guess, whatever. Walter. I'll just go back to shaving.
No, you can go to the website and buy it.
Oh, for crying out loud. What's the website then? Tell me.
Check out the website. It's on screen. You can buy anything you want on the website. Take a look at some of the stuff that they've got. Lots of great products. And in the meantime, we got a lot of work to do.
Yes,
we I do. Have, like, seriously, one leg that I started.
Yeah. Oh, and my arm.
We can't go out in public like this.
No, we can't.
All right. So have a great day, everyone. In the meantime, I got a lot of work to do.
Bye.
Don't flinch.
Oh,
not that bad.
No.